What is up, guys? Happy Friday. Valentine's Day is this weekend. That's so crazy, huh? Right now I'm just chilling, watching some Sango on fucking YouTube. You can see right here. But yeah, I'm just trying to record this shit and so I could edit this shit and put it on to the Flashback Friday vlog that I'm putting out today. From the Flashback Friday vlog that from the Flashback Friday vlog that y'all about to see. So let me tell you guys the story, right? So this Flashback Friday vlog y'all about to see is from literally a year ago, almost about to be almost a year, pretty much a year ago. Yeah, so last year, little backstory, I had just started working at Pretty Please doing the lights. We didn't spend Valentine's Day together, but our plan was to work all day, you know, Valentine's Day. I think it was the next day or the day after, I'm not quite sure. So the day after we got ready, we drove out to Vegas, hit up this spot called the Brooklyn Bowl down on the strip in Vegas somewhere. Yeah, but little did we know, bro, let me tell you guys, little did we know that that would have been our literal last hurrah. That was our literal last event, like, motherfucking show, our last motherfucking fun thing, our last, yeah, last anything that we went to, which was Joe K, 4-hour set. It was fire, honestly. So what I did in this video, I usually motherfucking try to do a little extra shit, a little saucy stuff, edit some cool stuff, transitions and all this bullshit in the video, especially when it comes to like live shows I'll try to show y'all. But today, this time I decided to just kind of like let it be. I just pretty much had the clips, threw the clips in, snipped out some parts, but ultimately just left the clips as they were, let them run through whatever parts I thought was cool, just to give y'all like the feel, I guess, the vibes, how they say, you know, the vibes at the show. So I hope you guys enjoy what you see. Vibe out, put some headphones on, motherfucking put it through your Bluetooth speakers. Yeah, enjoy Joe K and enjoy seeing our last hurrah out there before coronavirus. Man, it's a wild, huh? Because I don't even know if that's just gonna happen again, but I am glad that I got to experience this shit one more time. And you know, you guys get to see all that footage and how shit motherfucking used to be. Shit, everybody having fun, doing their thing. Oh yeah, and I forgot to say, this was a 24-hour trip? A day trip, a night trip. After the fucking show, we literally motherfucking got back in our car, drove our happy asses back home. And yeah, they didn't get a room, just like, you know how we do, quick turnarounds, making the sacrifice, but ultimately, you know, creating dope ass memories. And I mean, I feel like it's always worth it. So all right guys, hopefully this fucking video doesn't take forever to render out and bounce out and upload, so I hope you guys see this tonight. But yeah, plus I got something coming out Sunday if y'all watch this before then. But yeah, be safe, Wear your mask, do all the things, be safe out there. It's just crazy, numbers always jumping and motherfucking doing their things. Anyways, I'm just rambling now. Enjoy. Here is the flashback Friday vlog of our night trip to Vegas to see Joe K's 4-hour set. All right, real quick with it. What's good? Holy shit. So much shit to talk about, but what's good? This is what, first shoot of 2020, first vlog of 2020. It's Valentine's Day and I gotta work. So that's where I'm headed to right now. Tomorrow though is Joe K. It's election in Vegas with the Bay. It's gonna be dope. It's gonna be fun. We didn't spend the holiday together today, so I rushed around and got all this stuff for her. Try to make it work. But you know, out here, Old Town Scottsdale, went across this road. But motherfucking
the very next evening.
Adult daycare is crazy.
I made it.
Took some time. Oh, we're here to get some vegan tacos before this show. Daylight saving times. Saving times. Save their life. But yeah, you know, bunch of vegan tacos is fire as fuck out here in Vegas. But it's 7, not 8. Got an hour. So we're gonna eat. Drive down to the strip. Cash Joe K. Tacos. Vegan carne asada, asor, some rice, some beans, the sweets, that's me.
It's impossible.
Impossible cheesesteak.
The impossible cheesesteak made from plants has the same great taste of our award-winning classic, but it doesn't contain meat. So if you want to eat meat one day.
So this fucking tequila, real quick, is probably the best one we've had ever. Smooth as fuck. Because we rested in wine barrels. About to be a good night. And we finally out here. Took us, motherfucking, oh my god. It took us a good hour, almost the half hour, 15 minutes to find a parking. It was crazy. Third spot, we went to the link, to Flamingo. Now we're here, the Cromwell or some shit, I don't fucking know. Hour, 15 minutes later, 38 million laps later, we found a parking. Can't breathe. But now it is 9:52. So I've been about for like almost an hour when we got there. Won't be too bad. Hey. Cross whatever you like. It's out here. We out here. It's wild. Thank you. You gotta find a way out of here though.
And the girl's next
to
not
my mustache. It's a mustache, it's a out here running. Oh yeah, I'll help you right now. So the Brooklyn Bowl, yeah, it's all the way over there.
With the link area, pretty poppin'. But we're trying to hurry the fuck up.
Oh, that's an ice bar right here. Crazy.
Thank you. some technical difficulties, but we still work past it. And hope you guys have a good time. You guys have a good time? Thank you guys, man. I think like this is the most we've ever brought out here in Vegas, so thank you to everybody who just pulled up. Okay, I see you guys. Much love. Thank you to my team, my dads, my cousin, my family's here, so yo, we'll be back. And yeah, thank you. Get home safe. Andres said, what are we doing after? Well, where's the after party at? Yo, we ain't from here, so you tell us. I just know I'm done playing, I'm done.
Downtown.
Three shows in a row. Good. No, thank you guys, all right? We out.
Okay, it was fire. Is someone here?
3 hours later.
And it's 7:42. 7:23? 7:20 in the a.m. Wick and Bird. We here. We driving. We made it. Huh. Give me that shit. I think it's home. I'm gonna put agua. You got jokes? Got jokes out here. She woke up funny. He's a. Cause she was napping.
So, leave me alone.
She was a fucking Napster. Oh, it's fucking cold. I put it right there, but I have on early. Clean window, finally. Next day. You burn yourself? What the fuck are you doing right now?
Oh,
look at the horses.
Yeah.
Horses. Okay.